Greetings! Today's biology video lesson is about some types of airborne viruses. The airborne viruses are viruses that are spread through touch and spit from human to human, and they are quite dangerous. Now I have the representation of the viruses here at the top of the screen, and I have to sort them in their correct name here in the middle of the screen. Now I will begin with those that I can recognize. This is the VZV virus, which is the virus of varicella. Now, another more recognizable and popular virus is those of the influenza or para-influenza. This is HPIV-1 virus. And here I have the poxivirus, which is actually extinct. This is the variola virus. And now I have to place the most dangerous virus during year 2020. This is the COVID-19 virus, which is a type of coronavirus. Then I will place the rhinovirus, which is a very spread seasonal virus, HRV-A1. And now I'm search for a Coxsackie virus. And that Coxsackie virus is the HFMD virus. So another common virus, airborne virus, is the CDV virus, which is morbillivirus. And we have the echo virus. And the last one of this fun exercise is the Lassa virus, which is a type of arena virus. Now these are the basic representation of some of the airborne viruses that are pretty common and can spread from human to human. Actually, the virusology is quite complex science, so this is just one basic step in it. And this is the lesson for today. See you next time. And good gaming, of course. And stay safe, of course.